expecting you to be on your best behavior this fall.
Best behavior. Got it.
If you mess up again, if I get one call from the sisters, that's it.
Good morning, class.
Good morning. Good morning.
I'm your new teacher, Sister Sophia.
Jason Brady, this is Sister Sophia, your new homeroom teacher.
It's so nice to meet you.
Jason is our resident musician and a bit of a celebrity from what I hear.
You must be quite good.
Hey, rock star.
Is she your girlfriend?
I don't have a girlfriend.
I'm surprised. I think you're quite a catch.
You're a bad boy, Jason.
You didn't think you were gonna get off the hook that easy, did you?
What's going on?
Nothing's going on, okay?
You can't say anything to anyone.
There's just something different about her. She's not like any of the teachers I've had at this school. Miss Croft!
Do not let me catch you with that boy ever again.
This is sick.
Don't say that.
This was a big mistake and it's over, okay?
Oh, the scandal, Jason. You would forever be remembered as the boy who slept with the nun.
I don't even think she's Sister Sophia. You can't let her get away with this.
What do I do?
Please tell me that you had nothing to do with this.
You're the one who's been committing all the mortal sins around here.
Jason!
See you in class.